The COVID-19 disease has swept through several countries, including our own. It is caused by the SARS-CoV-2, a new strain of coronavirus. These coronaviruses are known to cause different kinds of diseases in humans, from colds to respiratory issues, but much is still unknown about this specific strain. COVID-19 first appeared in Wuhan, China, in December 2019. It has now been classified as a pandemic by the World Health Organization. The virus has now spread to more than 150 countries. So far, a couple hundred thousand cases have been reported, with thousands dead. The mortality rate is uncertain. Past outbreaks have also been caused by a coronavirus. Take a look at the numbers. MERS, or the Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, first appeared in Saudi Arabia in September 2012. The MERS-CoV virus is believed to have come from bats, which then infected Arabian camels before being passed on to humans. A total of 27 countries have been affected. 2,519 cases have been reported so far, with 866 deaths. The mortality rate of this disease is at 35%. SARS, or the Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, first appeared in China in November of 2002. The SARS-CoV virus is believed to have passed from civet cats to humans, with evidence that it may have also originated from bats. From 2002 to 2003, 26 countries were affected, with 8,098 cases reported. The death toll was at 774. Mortality rate is at 9.6%.